is good. Conditioning and the rhythm is what's going to take some time. To make progress.
Restriction on him like on a second go back to the city or any other restrictions?
Well, you know, we'll talk about it here when there's a ballpark. They would play 17 minutes for today, so hopefully that helps me get back to the city. You know, again, we'll get up the indoor. You know, the fine line is between, you know, not going too long restrictions so that we can play 16 minutes on one hand, or playing 16 minutes so you can really get some condition there. I think
you'd be on the bench.
The problem is that we haven't had a lot of practice time, so he's had to get re-involved, you know, via the games. And it's a little bit difficult challenge.
Rick, I just talked to Eric Spoelstra once. His first 2 years with the PD, that team, low, expiring contracts. He said it's the toughest challenge in coaching, and he didn't run away from any interest with his team. You're in a similar situation now. It's not a one-handed challenge. Is that great?
I view it, and you can view it as a negative thing. You know, I view it as a positive thing because you got guys that I know are going to want to be Dallas Mavericks. We have a great situation, great ownership, great city, great fans, all that. You know, and so I take the tack of looking at it the other way, and I have talked to people about it. So. Where we are right now, 32 or 33 games into it, there's a long way to go. We've made some progress here in recent games, even though we don't have things to show for it. But we're going to stay the course. We did some very, very good things last night, and we're going to have to carry it tonight.
Rick, obviously, since then, there's been injuries, contract situations, what have you. But how surprised are you that the Mavericks are now?
I don't know if it's a push up, but it doesn't matter. Right now, we're going day to day, trying to get better each day. You know, if we take that approach, we'll be okay. I don't know if a lot of people are going to be here today. Hopefully, you're necessary for us. I understand that people want to talk about it. Yes, John.